Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Dream Destroyers against the Dream Destroyers.
Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Sanchez with it. A super tackle and they've won possession. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. An important interception. Cruz. And the cross is very much on. An offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Just the clearance that was needed. Crossing into the middle. Well, not the best clearance. Physically strong and secure on the ball. It's with Santos. An alert piece of defending. It is to be a throw-in. And dispossessed. Roman. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot of that. It's with Santos. Lam. There to win it back. Well, there's a textbook example of how to press the ball. Manolev. Lam. A fine use of the ball. And an astute piece of defending. Pressing. On he goes. It looks promising. On the ball, Roman. Couldn't hang on to it. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Manolev. Options in the centre. Well read to ease the pressure. Now can they create something? He's timed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Santos. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lam. And he takes on the shot. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Lam. And he was in the right place to intercept. Now Chiellini, pressing high, and they have the ball again. And they're trying to get right into his face.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far, but neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward, and that needs to change.
Santos. Manolev. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. This looks promising. Takes the shot. Couldn't grab hold of it. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Now, how about the short corner? Played towards the back post. And they deal with the threat this time. Manolev, space and time for the cross. It's with Santos. Well, the ball lost here. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Cruz. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Cruz. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Lam. Santos. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. It is to be a throw. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Sanchez has it. Oh, that's the incisive pass. That's all they can conjure for now. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. It's with Santos. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage is it. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really, and so it's a free kick. And that short pass, this could be interesting. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, destroyers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, they'll get ready for the goal. Well, nicely cut out. Well, half an hour remaining. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Throw-ins given. Well, a bad pass it was. Sanchez has it. Oh, he's given the ball away. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Roman. Sanchez with it. Cruz. Lam. Santos. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Lam. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, moving it nicely. And a throw in for Kim. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Manolev. A very good tackle. Still pushing for a winner. 10 minutes to go. An alert intervention. Roman. Useful looking ball. Well, no way through. Forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. It's with Santos. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Cruz. Lam. It is to be a throw-in. Fine reading of the situation. Disappointing pass. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. They favored a short one here. has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, still time for them to level it. Wonderful chance! Foiling his opponent completely. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, it was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that quickly.
Roman, useful looking ball. Well, no way through. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. What? Roman, useful looking ball. Well, no way through. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Dream Destroyers, and they take on the Old Lady.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Just cutting off the supply. Clean challenge. There's plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. The tackle and a throw-in coming up. Jeffers. Gourcuff. They're making high pressing work for them here. Suarez. Jeffers. And good pressure high up the pitch. Gourcuff. Jeffers. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Suarez. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Mascherano. Gourcuff. There to win it back. Could be troublesome. Well, they no longer have the ball. And he could be in proper trouble here. Brilliantly blocked. Jeffers. So a throw in here. Jeffers. Well, really not giving her a moment's peace. It's with Santos. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. The cut back. Can't miss, surely. And danger still. Not a time for composure on the ball. And they have possession again. Succeeded in keeping it in play. And possibilities here. Intercepting it intelligently. A real opening now. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just? And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, I've been a little disappointed with their attacking play. It's all been a bit too slow. If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they'll get back into this.
Keeping it moving dynamically. But then the one that goes astray. Cruz, Marica, well read to ease the pressure. Good movement. Now who can she pass it to? Well, a textbook interception. It's with Santos. Cruz. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. It's with Santos. Oh, that's a really good run. A wonderful intervention. Intense pressure. Making sure nothing untoward happened. The kick to destroyers. Can they help themselves? Delivering it. The save was a good one. The first half here comes to an end. Well, the advantage with the old lady after the first 45, but this is a long way from being settled. Gourcuff. A good and fair challenge. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Not there to intercept. Cruz. Lam. Good tackle, take it away. It's opening up for them. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Marica. Cruz. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Gourcuff. Delivering it into the box. Struggling to get it away. And a time for calm on the ball. Mascherano. A fine reading of the situation. Marica. Well, they couldn't keep it. 30 minutes left for play. Mascherano. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. And they continue to advance. And a lot of it. And inches away. Didn't miss by very much at all. Marica. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And winning it back. Oh, moving it nicely. High quality defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they take advantage of the situation? But nothing comes of it. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And a throw in for Kevin. Difficult to stop him. Well, a chance perhaps for Dream Destroyers to get right back into the game. Corner kick.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And over it comes. It is to be a throw-in. Effective pressure to regain possession. Good tackle. And that's an important intervention. And a timely intervention. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Terrific piece of anticipation. Plays it back. One block after another. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. 10 minutes to go then. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Promising attack, this.
Lam.
It might be. Oh, great block. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Well, on the cusp of full-time, the home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free-kick situation? Superbly read and executed. Suarez. It's with Gonzalez. It has gone over the top line for what'll be a throw-in. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. And fouled a little bit. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. He's found a pocket of space. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were... A real opening now. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? A real opening now. Pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
And the ball moving again.